what? Despawned or what? Conveniently, I'm not going to be able to go there. Nice about a cheat of some kind. Thank you. pissed me off a little bit. When it's got repetitive, the different things in. Alright. Let's get that big gun.
Thank you.
Hey, we are running around.
Thank you.
start from the beginning again, damn it.
That is no good.
Let them do it, let them do it, sorry.
There's a fight, you know?
Yeah, let them fight. What I'm going to do is this. Yes, we have stuff here to stop at the beginning again, so I just wanna finish it quickly.
Okay, finish this. Give us the
this. Let's finish it now, this time.
What is that?
Something.
Why are you driving the other way?
That's the right way. Let them fight with each other. I'm just gonna enjoy myself here for a while.
I'm
see we put away? Cześć! Don't go make her cry, bitch. Yeah, okay. Why is Sumi Sumi crying, bitch? Eh?
Cause
I didn't tell you to push her out, I told you to take care of her. Let's play this script. I don't understand. Go straight. You alright, Babe? What's wrong with you?
I'm just watching. I think you're never gonna do this.
This time I intend to do it. Get a new one. Go to the showroom and get a new car. Do some shopping. Shopping done. Isn't real anyways, whether they eat or not eat. Oh, you there is a health pack over there. Why are you lying down? I wish your big brother.
Oh.
I think he doesn't like these mutants, isn't it? Thank you.
Final target neutralized. Let's get out of here.
Let's find a ride and get to the captain.
No, that'll take too long.
You have a better idea?
There's a teleportation grid that runs throughout Halo. That's how the monitor moves about so quickly. I learned how to tap into the grid when I was in the control center. Unfortunately, each jump requires a rather consequential expenditure of energy.
Something tells me I'm not gonna like this.
But I'm pretty sure I can pull it from your suit without permanently damaging your shields. Needless to say, I think we should only try this once.
Do it.
Aha, done.
Done what?
Finally.
Now can you give us the...
Yes, I can.
The Covenant network is absolute chaos. From what I've been able to piece together, their leadership ordered all ships to abandon Halo when they found the Flood, but they were too late. The Flood overwhelmed this cruiser and disabled it. The Covenant are terrified the Flood will repair the ship and use it to escape from Halo. They've sent in a strike team to neutralize the Flood and repair the ship for immediate departure. I've got a good lock on Captain Key's CNI transponder signal. He's alive, and the implants are intact! There's some interference from the cruiser's damaged reactor. I'll bring us in as close as I can.
Oh, you upside down!
I see. The coordinate data needs to be... Right. Sorry.
We need to stop the Halo game now.
Ich bitte.
Captain? Captain? I've lost him.
But just don't find them.
What the?
Analyzing damage. This hole was caused by some kind of explosive. Very powerful if it tore through the ship's hull. All I detect down there are pools of coolant. We should continue our search somewhere else. Warning, threat level increasing. Jump into the coolant is looking better all the time, Chief. Trust me, it's deep enough to cushion our fall. Let's get out of here and find another way back aboard the ship.
Drained, eh?
Oh,
Not a good idea to come without health, isn't it? Sense. Hey, Manana. What are you waiting for?
We should head this way, towards the ship's gravity lift. The crash did more damage than I suspected. Analyzing. Coolant leakage rate is significant. The ship's reactor should already have gone critical.
Are coming up from in there. What? What? Not coming out. Should I just wait here? More coming out.
Power source detected. There's the gravity lift. It's still operational. That's our way back in. We should be able to get into the ship's control room from here.
Nobody has a gun? So which way am I going? That is locked. That's the only way, isn't it?
The Covenant battle net is a mess. I can't access the ship's schematics. My records indicate that a shuttle bay should be here. Look, in the corners. The Flood are gathering bodies here.
again doesn't make any sense. Madonna? Check your zone. Thank you.
I know, then stop the game and don't play it.
Looks like another shuttle bay. We should be able to reach the control room from the third level.
I gave you an order, soldier. Now pull out!
He's delirious! In pain, we have to find him!
Finish.
control room should be this way. His vitals are fading. Please, Chief, hurry! Vitals are fading. Please, Chief, hurry!
Yes, almost done.
this? This thing. Okay,
no human life signs detected. The captain, he's one of them.
Sit down.
We can't let the Flood get off this ring.
That?
You know what he'd expect.
Captain? Oh, yes.
What he'd want us to do. It's done. I have the code.
Sit down.
We should go.
We need to get back to the Pillar of Autumn. Let's go back to the shuttle bay and find a ride.
So go back to the shuttle bay.
What is that?
We need to get back to the Pillar of Autumn. Let's go back to the shuttle bay and find a ride.
What?
We need to get back to the Pillar of Autumn. Let's go back to the shuttle bay and find a ride. Get back to the Pillar of Autumn. Let's go back to the shuttle bay and find a ride.
Think that it's easy.
One of the escort banshees, and we'll use it to return to the Pillar of Honor.
Done. shortcut, boy. Took a shortcut.
Okay, Omar. I mean, Omar. Nice. Omar, give us the PS5.
Let's see. Let's do the cutscene and then.
The horse? What's a horse? There's no horses in this land. This looks very old.
No, it's not. It's a.
No, it looks very old and broken.
I think this is where we stop, okay?
This thing is falling apart!
It'll hold.
We're not gonna make it!
We'll make it.
Pull up! Pull up!
You did that on purpose, didn't you?
Okay, that's enough. Okay.